Do you have a favorite way to die in space?
My favorite way to die in space is through cosmic string.
Ooh.
Yes.
Cosmic string.
Cosmic strings are purely hypothetical. We don't know if they exist, but they are predicted from many of our theories of the very early Big Bang. And these are hypothetical defects in space-time. They're cracks in the universe itself that are no wider than an atomic nucleus, but they would stretch for hundreds of millions of light years on a side. They would warp gravity in very, very strange ways. They would deform space-time so that if you went in orbit around it, by the time you completed a full circle, you would not go 360 degrees. You would fall a little bit short because of the distortion in geometry. They might glow, they might emit high energy radiation and particles depending on how they interact with the rest of the universe, but they would essentially cut you in half and they'd be totally invisible.